I'm exhausted. It's a very short weekend, 2 days in, one long day, thanks to jet lag. I left Saturday evening for Montreal, flew to London, and then from London, Heathrow, to Cologne. I have barely slept.
This is, can't even put a bag here, it's 45D. And this is a lack of room. Good job Air Canada, 787, as bad as I thought. No room at the front, but empty seat.
New service director to this flight to London Heathrow. Your completion of service.
For your safety, you must wear your seatbelt when the seat...
Welcome everybody to London. I just landed from Montreal. My next flight is in an hour.
Ladies and gentlemen, very warm welcome on board this here and sign up with the flight John Wings, the flight up today.
Welcome to Cologne. I landed some time ago. I'm at the train station right now, waiting for a train to go downtown. And the room, it's very small, but it will be perfectly fine. Single bed. A TV, not really useful, desk. Coffee machine and a bathroom. This will be perfect. But then Cologne arrived, it was a very gorgeous day. It's a gorgeous day, it's over 20 degrees. I'm gonna try to get some food first.
Twitter, you're so over for a bit.
Wow. good summer, not too hot.
The Rhine River seems to attract everybody on such a beautiful day. The Wenzelen Bridge behind me, it's a railroad bridge with a pedestrian path to cross the Rhine River, go towards Dutz, or what they call Messe, which is a big kind of exhibition center. There's a lot of people. I just in the news, it's almost freezing at home. She's just spring here. Curry burst, it's a sausage, curry, whatever. And it's over.